How are you feeling?
I'm all right.
But ready for liftoff? Good.
I'm ready.
Gear's looking good.
Thanks.
So I got the stencils and the letters here that we're going to work with, and I got the letters. They're in light blue, and I want you to go through and pick your favorite letter or a nice letter and pass. Take one and pass the rest down. And today's mystery medium is M&M's. The assignment's been handed out. They're doing their work. They're using the M&Ms to make letters. I told them not to use the yellow ones. They won't convert to black and white very well. They're going to drop out. The letters will have little gaps in them. So right. I want to lean towards the blue and the brown and the orange. Right, right. The yellow ones. But there are people that are using the pink ones, and I can't stop them from using pink M&Ms.
This is not officially the last version.
Here's the workflow in Scan 5. And it says,
Typefaces aren't made very well.
Jake
seems to do a good job.
He does.
I learned that FontLab is awesome, and I can't afford it. And I learned that making letters with candy is also awesome.
Great. All right.
We do want to get all of them. Yeah.
And,
we didn't use the yellow. So
and why didn't you use the yellow?
It won't show up.
I won this. I learned that you can win really cool things at events like this.